Welcome to 8th Grade History Party. This week in 8th Grade History Party, 8th graders are finishing up their MEEP tests. Take a sigh of relief, deep breaths, relaxation techniques. Monday, we are going to be reviewing, for those students that will be in class, we're going to be reviewing some key concepts for the M-Step, key strategies to defeat the M-Step. And then we are going to be working on our Civil War research project presentations. That is what this whole week is going to be devoted to. Each student is going to get their own specific project topic on the Civil War. Could be anything. It could be a specific person, could be a specific battle, could be a specific event or item from the Civil War. Maybe Uncle Tom's Cabin. Maybe Braxton Braggs. Maybe who knows? It could be anything. And they're going to do a lot of research, put a lot of detail into it, and create an unbelievable presentation with a visual. Ask your kids about it. Ask them to show you what they've been coming up with. It's going to be really, really awesome. It's a couple weeks. It's a couple week project, so it's pretty detailed, but it's going to be awesome. My favorite part of the whole year, U.S. Civil War. In addition to that, I am back teaching full-time now. I'm excited. I have so many thoughts inside my head to get out. Life is good. It's going to be the best week ever.